happened there, Jerry?
I just want to check. He smells Russian. He smells Russian vomit. It has to be his. He smells Jewish Russian on there.
White boy. So, white boy. White boy. You
know, you didn't get some air. That's my fault. How many rounds y'all box?
I think we did like 7, 8.
It was good work.
Yeah, man, definitely. Definitely. I feel great. But Sergey's ready, man. Sergey's ready.
Ready to
put on the show. I don't think I've ever been hit that hard, man. What is he fighting at? 47?
Yeah. You fight at 54. No, he could fight. Mikey Garcia told me something. Mikey Garcia told me no one hit as hard as Sergey Lipinets.
I believe it, bro, because he hit me. Look, he cut me. All right, you see his little cut? I had the headgear and a 16-ounce glove in front of my face, bro. Cry. And he cracked me in the 10th round a few days ago. And he still cut me, bro. It's the second little cut he gives me.
He's ready, man. A few people. You're one of them. One guy had such a bad cut.
Yeah, he got cut on the forehead, right? I heard about it. Yeah,
it's true.
He hits hard though, bro. That's why you saw me on my bike today.
That's true. But tell everybody where to follow you. Ronald Cruz, 16-1. Very talented WBC youth champion.
Nice to meet you guys. How's it going? That's
right. Where do they follow you at?
What's up?
Instagram.
Ronald_Cruz_.
Simple as that.
Simple as hell.
Okay, what do you think of Munguia against Canelo?
Oh, man. I think Munguia should stack up a little more money first. I think he's one of the best boxers out right now. You know, and I think Munguia might need a little more time, a little more refinement. But I mean, I sparred Munguia too, and he's a hell of a hitter, man.
Who is harder, Munguia or Lipinets?
What's up? Who is harder? Oh, that's rough, bro. It's a different type of impact, you know?
They both hit hard.
I told Joe, I was like, look, Munguia's got a hell of a thud, bro, a thud. But Sergey's got sting on his shot. I feel like I'm getting hit with 8-ounce gloves. You know what I'm saying?
14,
I feel 15. His knuckles through my headgear.
Imagine what the fuck you can hit with an 8-ounce.
That's what I'm saying, bro. He's ready, man. He's as ready as can be. There's my man right here, Edgar, too.
What's up, Edgar?
What's up, man?
You're chilling. Jerry's dog loves him. Your dog doesn't take his eyes off you, Jerry. Your dog doesn't take his eyes off you. Jerry's driving a Caltrans truck these days. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Lipinets Molina, what's your prediction?
Lipinets Molina. Oh, come on, baby. Sergey going to knock him out. I think by the 6th, 7th round.
What about Pacquiao Thurman prediction?
I think Pacquiao can stop Thurman. Same. Like around 8 rounds, 9 rounds, I think he can stop him.
All right.
I think so. I think he'll work his body and he'll break him down.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Viewers, when they're coming, say we're group boarding.